As some of you know, I posted the points series a little infrequently this year, but they are on RC Tech as of last
Thursday.
Last Thursday or something like that. Anyways, what we did today was I just took the top contenders and I did a hand calculation on it. So I think these are probably okay, but the official results will be posted, but I'm pretty sure that this is the way it should go. So, in Tutoring Mod, coming in with 308 points for position 3 in the series is none other than JT.
Yeah.
Second place, 355 points, Logan.
Thank you. himself a couple extra.
Lay his bar. Lay his bar.
Lay his bar.
Finishing second with 324 points, we have Alex Bardotas.
Yeah.
He's gone.
Yeah, he's gone.
He takes third place.
Hey, Stanley.
Another recent or latecomer to the series, but he racked up a lot of points here. Darren Leung.
Okay.
Second place.
Darren, yeah.
He's gone as well.
Gone too.
We can message them. We'll find them. Here. Take a look at their, what's their prizes?
Racking up an incredible 220 points is Hayden Wong.
What? That's awesome, Hayden. That's awesome, Hayden. Awesome
job!
Win a trophy!
Hold it over your head. Hold it over your
head. Yeah! Go in the middle.
Go in the middle.
Go in the middle.
Go in the middle.
Right in the middle.
Okay, so that's all the points we've got to hand out today.
So are we going to wait? Hey, it's right by our house.
Can we use it out?
Yeah. Who wants a shirt?
I'm first.
I got one already.
What's that?
What size is it?
Probably Asian.
I got another shirt that you guys can do whatever you want with it.
Say taxes?
This is more regular.
This is something that will go to, I would believe, going to.
Is it a 86?
Is it a Gundam?
No, there's no 86 in there. 86? House.
I got the car. Mini Z.
This is the Toby shop.
I got the Mini Z.
I have the 86.
So you would buy the car.
Okay. You.
Wow.
Okay. You have
the 86.
Whoa. Arm wrestle for it.
No. Rock, paper, scissors here.
Oh.
One.
Two or three.
Two or three.
Yeah. $20. $20.
Stickers for the cars?
Dave! Dave!